Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is roadways. So let's get started. Roadways are the most common way of connecting cities, towns, and villages with each other. It is easier to build and travel by roadways as compared to railways and airways. The Indian roads are divided into four divisions. First one is National Highways, Expressways, Superhighways. Second is State Highways. Third is District Road. And fourth is Rural Roads or Village Roads. Major cities of our country are connected by national highways. Both towns and cities within a state are connected by state highways. Recently, 8-lane expressway or superhighways are being built to connect big cities and commercial centers. Golden Quadrilateral superhighways connect Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Kolkata. Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.